So she's coming, she's going to fall by Sir Lamont.
And then go
fully?
In and stand up.
Fully fall back.
No, the mayor's quite seated now.
The Scorpion Court, I should say, is owned by George Stannis.
25, yeah.
And Earlside Farm. And George is with the foal in the ring now. Now you'll remember the mare back in ring one. It's all change. And Yorton Farm is owned by John Wills and has been brought today by Yorton Farm, now based near Welshpool, of course. He produced a winner from her.
And he's not of a mind to give me my... She was all not very easy, the young man.